Choose the next best store location for your business with reliable transportation analytics. Our comprehensive traffic data can be used as an input to key forecasts to evaluate if new locations will expand or cannibalize your existing reach, and to model demand based on different types of travel, including pedestrian, bike, car, and even electric vehicles. StreetLight can provide you metrics about how many vehicles come to your store or shopping center, what demographic categories these travelers represent, like education and household income, how far away or how long they've traveled to reach your store, including trip length and travel time metrics, and even where these visitors come from with inferred home locations at various spatial scales. What's unique to StreetLight, however, is the capability to understand not just the travelers that visit your store, but rather have information on who's driving by on the streets out front or even on nearby highways and a highway exit and on-ramps. And with StreetLight's origin to destination metrics, understanding your customer's path to purchase or where travelers were before and after visiting your store and what your trade area looks like is easier than ever. With StreetLight's new Advanced Traffic Counts product, with traffic counts for over 7 million segments of roadway across the US and Canada, understanding travel metrics for individual street segments can be done at scale and easily loaded into enterprise data warehouses or queried via APIs. What if you had a database of every significant road in the country at your fingertips? This level of expansive scale and granularity can help you answer powerful questions about travel behavior like never before. What is highway traffic like within 2 miles of your store if you're considering installing EV chargers? From how far away are those drivers coming? Now you can query instantly whether you're looking at the street right outside, roads across the city, or even across the country.